emotions. It's got no time to think about what went down last night because they're right back on the ice tonight.
Thinking's bad, James. It's better than just go in and play. A lot of times I found the second to back-to-back, I felt great early. It was later in the game I started to wear out.
The officials there at center, and I think we are about to get this one underway.
Here in the offensive zone, you know he'd like to get his first NHL goal.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The game is still scoreless. The Penguins win it. Puck hooked up. Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters.
Off the draw, snap, right back cleanly. The one-timer beats the goalie, who really doesn't have time to move at all. He's squared up to the faceoff. This puck is right on the tape and in the net before he can move.
The Penguins get on the board, and they've got the crowd rocking.
What a way to start the game. You're not even a minute in, and now you're up 1-0.
Puck is dropped, play resumes.
Scored by number 71.
Just got to get over the goal line for it to count. That one does. The goalie had a big chunk of it, just not enough.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. They take possession as he knocks him up off the faceoff. Kind of lost control of the second there, but regains possession.
By number six.
Quick pass to Crosby. And we got a 2-1. Great save by the goaltender to stay in that tip.
Sharp reaction save.
I'm afraid he's got the puck in his own zone. Washington's playing it through center. And now it's over to Wilson. Couldn't find the intended target. Picked up along the wall by Wilson. And they fail to go take the tape. And he's going after him here. They're going to get him.
Yeah, but they look at the game. Of course someone's stepping in for him. They're not going to let him fight.
Yeah. dust finally settles on that, Donnybrook.
Capitals is the face of 39. 5 minute major for fighting.
Time of the penalties.
Penalties got it behind the net. The Penguins have it behind the cage. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Puck scooped up by Singh. Here he is, gaining steam. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed in that. James the goalie beats him cold.
Well past the midway mark of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Maroon. Oh, great use of the body on the play. And he takes a shot, gobbles that puck up with his chest. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Quick feed to Crosby. Knocked away. And a nice puck check inside the neutral zone. Here's a chance. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kovacs. Hammers one at the net. Denies him with a save.
Kovacs able to make the save on the slapper. Man, did he get that thing off his stick in a hurry. It's a good scoring chance.
Here in the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Lemieux won the draw here in the offensive zone. Knocks him. Here's a short pass to Carlson. It's a 2-on-1. Here's a chance, and he makes the save. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. Look out, a 2-on-1.
Good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
The Penguins are up by one here in the first.
Nice to get a leg up here in the game, but there's still lots to go.
And with the two centers tangled up, the wingers stay away. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Quick pass to Ovechkin. This is a great heads up read and center ice.
18 seconds.
Tripped up on the play, and the referees caught that one. Moves it quickly over to Letang. And the goaltender gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Let's get the call here. And tripping looks to be the call, Ray.
Really a frustrating penalty to take because you're just fishing for the puck. You get your stick in the wrong spot, the guy goes down, and you're toast every time.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
Here's your first power play of the night, James. They can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot. Not just the puck. He has the puck in the net.
44 seconds.
The Penguins will play it from the point. And makes the save. And now he moves it to Gonchar. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
Celtics in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
In the final moments of this period, we've got a 2-1 game. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And they're in front! It's in! He scores! That's his first!
You didn't expect that puck to score, but man, this has taken a long time. Must feel great to get on the board.
shots. And if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center, in the slot. He doesn't miss.
Pittsburgh's got the lead here late in this first period. Francis wins it in the neutral zone.
Goal. Scored on the power play by
Murphy's been flipped out by the penalty here. And the ball never puts it out to his face at the extra time.
Goal.
19
minutes, 24
seconds. Let's see what the call is.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box.
Washington penalty
for number 73 inside the offensive zone.
2 minutes
and denied that opportunity.
He's sharp on this one. Out of the puck and Reese aggressively to make the save.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here.
Receive a membership card, discounts on team merchandise, and team ringtone, as well as email notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive Man Club member events.
Second period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
Shooter's stick.
The Penguins offense on full display tonight. What impresses you the most?
Well, the varied way that they score. I mean, they have just dominated this game. I love
Pittsburgh
the way that they attack the net.
Power play away by number 68.
And now it's the same
by number 9.
Slides the
puck by
over.
Number
And it's a quick pass to Bonilla. Nice pass. Quick feed to Bonilla. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Move to the middle, and they can't connect. Sends the pass over. An easy save by Crosby. Tries to get it open to Ovechkin. No one home on that play.
Change up.
They've got numbers. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Pass across to Stevens. Now a quick pass to Crosby. What a steal on his own end. Can't find his man. Moves it to Dumoulin. Tries to get the puck over to Stevens. And that shot dies in traffic. Taken by Oshie. Pushes it across to Kuznetsov. And he slides it quickly to Johansson. Offside is the call, but we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. yards lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Ridley's won the draw.
Now you got a chance to make something against the tired team.
Receives the pass. Washington's ready to go on the attack. Big save by the Colts. They score! It's in, and I believe that's his first.
Congratulations, his first goal. I don't think anybody expects much offense from him, but it's still got to feel good. Turnover sets up the whole play. The shooter gets the puck and puts it just inside the post.
The Capitals seem to have shaken off that funk here, Ray.
They had to get going a lot better than they had earlier in this contest, now down by two.
The Penguins gonna hold the puck off the draw.
Scored by number 17.
Excellent stick work on the side. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Sends it in deep. Washington's got the puck in their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. Puck picked up by Ridley. Here's a chance. Fires the wrist shot. His reflexes on display tonight.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Here's a short pass to the net. Levels it with a hit. Right in the open ice. That one's picked off.
They're trying to inch their way back to even. That's not going to help. It's a good scoring chance that hits the goalpost and doesn't go in.
And now he angles it across to Johansson. They've got the defensive number to his teammate, and that's blocked. Takes the feed. Back to the point it goes. Rips it, and he says no. Quick pass. Wait, no, it's in. It's in the net. It's in the net. Turn this thing on in a second.
They seem a half a step quicker all over the ice. That adds up into a lead that they can extend.
Score.
Quick feed to Sane.
Nice touch.
Ovechkin's got to be the lead dog here. There are times when a captain can be just one of the leadership group, but when you're down by this much, you've got to show the guys that the game can't end. You have to play hard still.
He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Kovacs. The Penguins looking against the half wall. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a chance, a two-on-one.
One of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalie's got the
Pittsburgh's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. And that one's broken up by scores! And look at the smile on his face when he scores!
Not just him, but his teammates. Everybody loves to see somebody get their first goal. Everybody seems pretty excited for him. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
The Capitals have got one late here in the second. What does this do for a team?
Well, it gives you a little bit of hope, but man, they've been so far in the hole. This isn't enough hope to think you can really come back.
Capitals moves the puck across to Sam. The official signaling for a penalty as play is called. Joensuus getting two for tripping.
Fishing around, trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he sweeps out his feet.
The Penguins send their man advantage unit out once more.
Oh, here you go. Another chance to score in the power play. They've done that earlier in the game. Here's
Washington
another
penalty. Washington penalty to number 39.
2 minutes for
along
tripping.
The break,
18 minutes, 4 seconds.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here he is in the open ice. On the breakaway. The Capitals will kill off a few extra seconds now. Referee blows the play dead. Another penalty coming up, and that'll do it for the power play. The Penguins have been served up with a 2-minute penalty for charging.
Pretty easy call for the official here. You travel back far to make a hit, you're often going to get a charging penalty.
And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
The best skaters are the ones that are best on 4-on-4 with that little bit extra room.
Penalty
if you can work yourself into
minutes,
a little two-on-one,
on
you can create some chances.
45 seconds.
Gains the zone through center. Gains it across. Reaches out and takes the lead. And loses possession after a solid hit. And sends it just out of reach. Here they are on the attack. Makes the save. Moves it quickly over to Dumoulin. Moves the puck. Out to left wing and into center. Let's it fly! Off a stick! Centering pass! Great little puck check by the goaltender there. Still anyone's game, especially the way these two teams have been producing offensively as the second period comes to an end.
Programs for tonight's game are available on the concourse. Complete player listings for both teams, player bios, and informative stories.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us.
For him.
Washington's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away. Now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
The Capitals win it. And now it's grabbed by Lane. Washington's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. Here's a blast! Not even close!
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
Here's a short pass to Bonino. Blocker side! Wow. Extended the lead by two here early in this third period.
Funny how one goal changes just about everything, James. Now they've got a little bit of lead with that two-goal cushion.
By number 13.
He says, let's get physical on play. Couldn't complete the block. The centerman glide into position. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Puck scooped up by Johansson. He got on that one. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Washington's got it across the line. In the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. The Capitals win the faceoff. Couldn't make that one happen. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Strong defensive effort. And now it's grabbed by Gonchar. And they'll dump it in. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Semin. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Denies him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Scooped up along the wall by Kessel. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Gets it out of his own end. Works it across to Semin. The Capitals are in transition. Picks up the puck at his own end. Moves it over to Bonino. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
Barbario's on top of that deke by the shooter. That was a pretty good one, too. I thought he had room, but a good save beats him.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Backstrom's won the draw. And that pass goes awry.
Cover.
Motion to Backstrom. And there's a power play opportunity coming up here. And it scores!
When you're on the ice for a delayed penalty offensively, you have no worry about taking a chance. Nothing bad. Wasn't a whole lot of room here, James, but he gets beat just inside the goal post.
The Capitals are back at center ice, probably breathing a little easier now, Ray.
They needed to get one, James. If you trail by two for too long, the clock just runs out on you. You run out of time.
Goal scored by number 12.
Believe he's not so frustrated right now.
Came up with a save on that play. He
scored! Wow, James, you're actually James. I don't think anybody gets a stick on him. That looks like it's off the skate and into the net. Well, not quick enough or not in the right position. In any case, the goalie gets just a little piece of the shot, and it's in the net.
Line now as they lead it late in this third period. Puck is dropped. Play resumed. Here's a short pass to Bonino. And the puck leaves the offensive zone. They'll be forced to tag off.
And the best defense is the possible offense as well. This is a smart play. With the lead, he dumps it into the corner. And they're looking for a check a little bit, trying to kill some clock.
58 seconds.
Intercepts it at center. Sends it over to Gensel. Couldn't complete the play. And the always popular icing call made. You know what that means, Ray?
The offensive zone face-off, man. He missed the play going down the ice. That's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. They've got tired guys on the ice.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Taken by the tag. Carrying the puck deep inside his own end. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. And gets it deep inside the offensive zone, allowing them to get a breather. The Capitals take it across the blue line. Keeps hold of the puck. Way up front. Here's a backhander.
The sense of
urgency has really set in. They pull the goalie. The extra attacker's out. And that should do it as it puts it into the empty net.
You ever know for nobody ever really celebrates an empty net goal, but inside they're like, yes, I scored.
I'm thinking you probably party for your two.
Now that empty netter should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
Pittsburgh's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period.
Face
off here in the neutral zone, and we are back
on
number nine.
Assisted by number six. Time of the goal. 15 minutes, 7 seconds.
Pittsburgh's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Nice job tying up his opponent. Slides it across to Bonilla. Puck picked up by Ovechkin. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Being stopped by the keeper.
No time to take a breath. He made that first stop
Ringside, everyone. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Get home safely. Thanks so much for joining us.